Stephanie. Oh, am I glad to see you.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I really just want to leave this hotel and go home.
Summer, I want to show you something.
What?
This is a book about the hotel. Supposedly it is haunted.
Haunted? Like by a ghost? See, Stephanie, I wasn't hallucinating. There really is a ghost.
It says here that 50 years ago, a man named Rupert Mansfield fell to his death from the top of the Southwest Spire.